I think I got myself in a little bit of a pickle here. Right now, I'm just out and in my backyard, about 50 yards or so right out our back front door, actually. And you see we just got a wood line, just tons of rocks. This is a new section of rocks I haven't tried. Thought I'd give it a try tonight, finally got the sun out. And you know, like I said, just trying to give it a try. As you can see here, I cut the outside pieces of my front bumper off, giving more tire clearance and front nose clearance, and boy, what a difference has it made. Sorry about the boys in the background there. They're clearing out the whole forest floor for us. gonna try to do a redo on that. But it makes it real interesting to climb these rock walls. The whole course kind of changes every time because sometimes you grab a rock and everything just moves around. It's totally different next time you come through. There's just nowhere for me to get up through this way. I think I'm gonna call a repo on this one. Thank you. call that the hop up special. Alright guys, I'm going to end it there. Boys are getting a little restless and they're taking off in the power wheels towards the house, so I got to go check on them. Anyway, thanks for watching. Click the like button, hit subscribe, and I'll see you guys on the trails. Thanks for watching.